Once we have tapped on Library with one finger, we are presented with the third option, labeled Recordings. There are many preloaded recordings to choose from. After finding a recording to view, tap on the recording with one finger. The application will then load the selected recording and begin to play.